All right, what's going on, dudes, and welcome back to another episode of The World of Mayanite. Except I'm streaming a little bit later than usual, so, I'm still the only one on. That's why I'm streaming later than usual, because everyone else is over in the UK enjoying the Insomnia Expo, and I am over here in the US at home being a party pooper, because that's what I do, because I have lots of busy things to do. Anyway, thank you, Dr. Boss, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. So that's what I'm doing. Back in the US of A, being busy and things and stuff, but, it is what it is. It is what it is. All right. Thank you, Michaels, or Michaelis, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. Right on. So, let's see. When we last left off, we were trying to do the ME Drive organization thing, and it looks like Wisdom really helped out here. So he said, your drive is fixed, but in the future you will also need an ME IO port for transferring blocks, which I don't exactly know how that works, but totally, for sure. Something like that. So now we have space on every single drive, which is kind of cool. Look, these are all completely free with the 4K storage cell, which is completely free. The 64K has a lot of storage on it, and I'm hoping that most of the stuff that's used up, well, I need to start up the reactor. I'm hoping that most of the stuff that is being used up is from the more like higher tier blocks, like the iron and the apples and that sort of stuff and things and whatnot. And but it's going pretty well. It's going pretty well. Am I able to eject any cyanide? I am not. Alrighty then. Well. Looking pretty good. I'm gonna see if Martha's around. Thank you, Aberka, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. Martha, are you about? I wonder if Martha's hanging out or if she's like doing stuff or I don't know. Now that we're on again, I don't know if there was anything I should do like prank-wise or, yes, just harvesting the trees. Oh, how delightful. I figured you might be sleeping, but I guess not. That's great. Good to see you are around. So, what could we possibly do today? We could possibly try to... I wonder if the thing is still inside of Tucker's house. I'm really curious to see, because I don't know if do you guys know if they've been on... Everyone else ended up doing a live Mayanite show at Insomnia? Because I am not aware if that actually ended up happening. Oh, Dianite's on. They say you can sleep when you're dead, but I've yet to manage the feat. It's too early to be sleeping. Lots to do, lots to prepare. Oh, what is there to prepare? I wonder. I wonder if I need to do... Have I used up all my enderpearls? Nope, it's still going. Okay, that's great. I don't even know how those are still going, because it shouldn't... Anyway. Oh, they didn't do a live show because there were tech issues, which means that I guess they haven't experienced the stuff. Nothing important, just some things. Very nice. Oh, how very nice. You know what I should try? I'm going to try making the chunk loader and seeing how that goes, because I feel like that's something we could use possibly over in the mining dimension, is the chunk loader to keep the quarry going and filling up my ME system now that we have a lot of drive space and stuff. So it's not that hard to make either, the chunk loader. And let's give it a check. Give it a check. So chunk loader, what do we need for you? We do need nether stars, so let's go fight a wither. A skull. All right, six of you, boom. Martha, darling, I had a proposition for you. A lucrative business proposition. That sounds sketchy coming from my diet. I'm listening, Uncle. All right, well, that sounds very, very interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, spawn a wither. Thank you, Minecraft 2014 MC, for subscribing. So How about we're going to try to break the world record once again? Well, hold on. Well, Steve, bless his heart, seems to have rubbed off a bit on you.
Oh.
Oh, that's funny. And it's a funny one. That's a funny one because, yep. I was wondering if you were in the mood to expand your operations into utilities, specifically power. Electrical power. Yeah. Oh boy, well, let's go for a run. I feel like at this point it's sort of a ritual. It's a ritual that we have to spawn the Wither in the underground area. Steve isn't the only bad influence, but yes, he has. Utilities, go on. Yeah, all right, let's do that and be like, meow, 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 zoom, zoom, zoom. And I remember, I'm not allowed to do Martha and Ionite's lady thought voices. They have to be very masculine, very much m'lady. How are you doing? My name is Lady Ionite. Wooltite. What are Wool Titans? I may or may not still be in possession of the frequency of the old Dianite Electric Power Co. Deep into the mountains lies a medium house named Zegon. Zegon is known as the city into the hill to those around. Zegon has beautiful shops, a top-notch chef and welcoming church. The friendly chef is usually nearby to assist a good cause. And last time I checks on it, still had about a billion RF in the banks and automated. Whoa. What is this? Thank you, Monkeus Maximus, for subscribing. Yeah, that is very interesting. This is probably one of the stock books. I feel like this is one of the stock books that just kind of existed in the world, back to fill the shelves in the old town. Last time we talked, Sparkles brought up a good point. Thank you, Sarah Elizabeth, 22, for subscribing. I wish that wouldn't happen, because that hurts my eyes. Without a body, I can't make transactions. All right. Do not disturb. Is it still doing the auto harvesting? Oh, we got a lot of wheat. How do you feel about a partnership? I would possibly like to partake too, if that's an offer. I'm kind of like jumping in on other business here, but I don't know if they're like, I don't know. Bro, I kind of want to do the stuff. Look at the freaking, I love these dudes. I love them, they're so cute. It's such cute OMG. It's hashtag such cute OMG, and it's pretty Narbuckle too, which hashtag self-promotion, hashtag plug, hashtag t-shirt is Narbuckle. If you go to represent.com/CaptainSparkles, you can find the Narbuckle t-shirt that's only for sale for another like 10 days or something like that and stuff. And if you were interested, you can. Thank you, Jordan's Kawaii Turnip, for subscribing, and Hannah in Korea for subscribing as well. Well, Sparkles, good news. Martha has just seemed to open her own electric company. Did she now? What does that involve? She might bring you on as a subsidiary, or give you a discount, since you remind her of her pops. Sure. I kind of like to be the boss, though, so I don't know if that's... Oh, God, it's an owl. There's a bird outside! I can't ever get used to it. It's so weird. Please, I don't even know anymore. All right, let's go fight a Wither. I'm getting sidetracked by electrical companies and Narbuckles and stuff. But it's pretty Narbuckle, you know? Oh, there we go. All right. Yeah, let's just keep bashing our head. You know what I'm gonna... This is real obnoxious. This is why I hate coming down here, because it is just real obnoxious. So let's just do this. Be like, boom, and boom, and just open this thing up a little bit so I'm not always hitting my head on everything, because that's been kind of annoying up until now. All right, boom, boom, boom. All I want to do is own an electrical company. Who would like not want to do that? Who would turn that down ever? Thank you, cool guy, for subscribing. That's pretty cool of you to do. It's being a cool guy and subscribing and stuff. All right, there we go. Oh my goodness, that helped a lot. That helped a lot. Now I got a lot of stone out of that, so that's good. Alright, this area is all lit up and everything, because that's great, because I lit it up with my spell booklet and stuff and things. And yeah, everybody ready to spawn a wither? Okay, everybody get your stopwatches out. Get them ready to rock and roll. There's a diamond over there. Woo, alright, thank you so much for that. Alright, there, how many do you got? I got one, even though I have fortune. Oh, whatever. Alright, stopwatches out. Everybody ready? We're trying to go for the world record. Once again. Here we go. Alright, let's just get ready to set the wither up. And then we'll be like zoom 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 zoom. And here we go. 3, 2, boom! Alright, so do I want to just stand in the explosion? That would probably increase the timers. Timers, everybody, get your timers ready. Here we go. And get ready with the kaboom. And then we going in. We going in. We going in. Here we go. Come on, Mr. Wither. Oh, God. Come on. Take him out. 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 Come on. And done. There we go. There we go. I had a little bit of a struggle there at first. It was kind of like a little bit of a trying to catch up with him. But hopefully it didn't delay us too much, you know. All right, what's our time there? What is our time, ladies and gentlemen? Can I get an official count? All right. 7.3, 8.2, 7.55, 7, 7. It seems like 7 is approximately the consensus. I think last time it was like, we did like 11 seconds or something. Does anyone remember what we did the last time that we went for a world record? I thought it was like 11, which would mean we definitely hooked it up fatty style here with the world record committee. So that's looking pretty good. Like real nice. I got another wither head, which I don't know if I can actually, no, that's a wither head, not a wither skeleton skull head. But anyway, all right, 7, 7.5 seconds, somewhere around there. Yeah, I think it was like 11 last time. So yeah, thank you, Jardon's Left Nut, for subscribing. Glad to have you down there. Much appreciated. Good to have you and stuff. All right, well, it's good. We just got another division sigil to add to the party. All right, so we're breaking world records. We are breaking world records up in here. This is amazing. What a time to be alive, witnessing the world record wither fights in history. Oh, God, I thought there was a bird outside. Owls. The owls are so ridiculous, man. Thank you, Cornless Corn Dog, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. What would a corn dog be without corn, though? Because, yeah, bro. I mean, what would it be? It wouldn't be a corn dog anymore, would it? Yeah, all right. Yeah, my lips aren't bleeding because I have the light now. The light's fantastic. Oh. All right. Take a quick sip of victory apple juice. And I wonder why my right one wouldn't subscribe to me. Seems like my left is a little bit kinder or something like that. I don't even know. Anyway, all right, Division Sigil, add another one. Certus Quartz, add another one to the pile. Miniature Yellow Heart, Yellowrite, Copper, Air Shards. Can I put you in? There we go, just a little bit of a delay. All right, so we got a Nether Star, which now we need to make the chunk loader. Chunkity chunk loader. Thank you, I'm Justin Games, for subscribing. Very much appreciate it. Glad to have you. Seems like we have a lot of new people subscribing today, probably because we have a different set of people in a different region watching the stream, because it's at a different time, maybe. That would be possible. All right, deep storage units. I'm going to need to make some Eye of Enders for this. 3, 4, because we need 2 of you. I know the deep storage unit is good for storing a lot of one particular item, but right now we're going to use it on the chunk loader. So, plastic sheets. I need some more of you, which... am I able to do that? I still have plastic. All right, thank you very much. Good stuff. All right, and then boom, let's go and make you. And go ahead and thank you, a lost patty cake, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. I'm sorry that you are lost. It's a shame. And now I think I need to make a factory machine block. And then I need to go and make you, and then we're like chunk loader. Sweet. Does the chunk loader need power? I can't remember. Let's see what the interface is on it. All right, Mr. Chunk Loader. All right, plus, ooh, it does need to have some power going into it. That's okay, because we have the Tesseract and stuff, and as long as the thing is being provided with power, then this is going to work. This is going to work well, because the only time that we're going to be having the thing going the chunk loader going is when we have the quarry going. The quarry requires power, so this requires power. It's power. It's lots of power. I love power. In a world full of power. Yellowrite ore. One, two. Let's maximize the power here. Thank you, AK Johnny X, for subscribing. We can throw you guys in there, and then you're full, and then you should be, like, emptying out a cyanite real quick, but I don't know. Thank you, Markyup, for subscribing as well. Okay, let's do that, and we'll do that, and it'll feed in whenever the next thing comes out. And I feel like I should probably maybe go and get some more of this stuff swagged in the swag mill, just swagging out of control. All right, boom, that can go back, that can go back. Yellowrite ore, so we got the swag mill going. Swag mill number one. I don't think that yellowrite can work in here. I really don't, right? Nope, that can't work. All right, thank you Frost, Sticky and Serious, and Shadow King for subscribing. Hot dang. They got a triple kill of subscribers. That's pretty narbuckle. All right, so yellowrite ore is good. I say we should probably be fetching the iron out of here. All right, boom, boom. We can even keep the iron smelting if we would like to do that, because we only have 7,600. That's, you know, just a little bit of iron that we need to be smelting. I should keep on adding to the furnace. And then I guess I also kind of need to make more of the casting basins to dump out of, possibly, just so I can have a lot of those going at the same time. What I also need to do is keep on maintaining this stuff. All right, one moment. Let me get the lava thing and the buckets and the division. It's not, that's just the weak blood orb. One of these days, I should, thank you, Barking Paper, for subscribing. 2, 3, 4, 5. And boom. All right, let's see. And then we want to use the thing. We would like to thank you, Ozzybox, for subscribing as well. Very much appreciated. Okay, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boop. And I am not going to kill myself. Don't you worry. Oh, I think I have a lava bucket in here, though. No, I don't. Never mind. I used them both. I used them both. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. As long as I use it, the orb 5 times, then I should be fine. Sparkly Boy, did you need to talk about power? Yeah, maybe that would be good. Thank you, Tyler Joy, for subscribing. Sure. What's your proposition for me? And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom, boom, and boom. All right, that should be pretty full up. Cool beans raw, that can go back, and stuff, and things, and prep, and prep, and cool. And are you smelted? You are 306. Oh dear. Oh dear, that is a lot of iron that I have to go through and dump out. That is a lot of iron. I need to get some sand as well. I have a lot of clay, so that's good. How am I doing in the gravel department? 155, which is okay for the sake of grout. I'm Groot. And then what else? What else? What else? We just need a lot of sand. That's all. Maybe I should make an excavator. Thank you, Decoder, and Lily the Mad Queen for subscribing. Very much appreciate. Glad to have you both. Thanks so much for stopping by. All right. Yeah, it's going crazy tonight. Thanks, everybody. Maybe I should stream at this time more often. And Sparkle Cats as well. Seems like a good time to do the streams. Let's make an excavator really quick. Do I have any manulin left? Not very much, but I do have cobalt and ardite. But I also have a very, very full thing of stuff. I can't remember. Can anyone remember if the liquid ender, if I dump it into the thing, will that turn into a block? Let me check. I can't remember this. If I dump out liquid ender, will it turn into a block that's like super magical and awesome and stuff? Let's see. Are you gonna turn into a thing, or are you just gonna stay a liquid? Ooh, it did. What do you know? Block of solid ender. Now, if I put you in here, I don't even know what that does, but all right. Oh, so it uses the same amount as a bucket. That's really weird. Huh. All right, well, why don't we do that just so we can dump it out? And then we can get rid of that. Although I probably doesn't combine with anything, but I just don't know. Does anyone know if iron combines with either cobalt or ardite? I just want to make some more manulin so that I can make an excavator. Or I could just make an iron excavator so I can get lots of sand. That could work too. That could work too. Possibly, maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Oh, you can make them back into pearls with a gem cast. Very, very fancy. Let's see. Down to 500. And boom, and boom. Okay, most folks are saying no, cobalt and ardite do not combine with iron. I really don't care about this laptop bucket, so I'm just going to get rid of it. And okie dokie, so we can make some more manulin. Thank you, Kilthine, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Ardite, let's grab a little bit of you, and we'll grab some cobalt, a little bit of half stack of you. One, two, three. Actually, that's not going to work because we'll just do 16 of each. Let's see. Well, I have a power line that I'm willing to share custody of, as it were. What is the cost of this? You know, it could actually be good. If I just provided her with a lot of, like, yellowite, thank you, Dylan Harmon, for subscribing, and she maintained it, that could be a really good investment. If I provided yellowite, would you maintain it? Because that could be kind of nice. I don't know. All right, ardite and cobalt. There we are. At the moment, I need a favor. Remember, I can't do Martha's, like, higher-pitched voice. I'm not allowed to. I've been disallowed from doing that and stuff, and it's like, aw, man, I like doing that, but whatever, man. Whatever. Whatever. In a world full of whatever. Right. So let's take a quick trip into the mining dimension. Set down the chunk loader. Oh, no. I have to head back and at least start the big reactor. I have some extra yellorium in there. Boom. Or sorry, it's yellorium, not yellorite, but you know what the deal is. You know what the dealio is. Oh, I do have to run back. Thank you, Radiant, for subscribing. Very much appreciated, sir. Glad to have you about. All right, here we go. Wee! Yes, of course. What is the favor? Of course. I'm always in the market for a favor. What are you in need of, Martha? What could you, of all... Oh, I stepped in the... Ugh. Taglock. Sample from everyone? Oh, dear. Everyone. I know you can acquire them from beds. Yeah, it doesn't work that simply, unfortunately. Sadly, I've tried that a few times. Sadly, I have tried that... several times, and it doesn't work quite... Thank you, Jordan's Right Not, for subscribing. Quite that straightforwardly. That's not even a word. But yes, I can attest to it not working as well as... Yeah. Unless she has, like, some advice to provide there, but I don't know. All right, 58 cyanide... I suppose we can just grab some more, replenish the stock on it, like that, and be like, okay, it took the entire friggin' stack. Oh, dear. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Do that, maybe, and it took all of that. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, my poor Eulorium. Oh, my poor Eulorium. All right. Oh, how disappointing. I mean, I can make an effort... when everyone gets back on, but right now we are a bit out of luck. I don't know if you guys remember, but when I did try the tag lock thing on people's beds with them offline, it didn't work. So we've already been through this situation before, in case you did not recall. All right, so let's activate the reactor and get that freaking RF rolling out. All right, should be about 24K. Let's move on into the mining dimension and be like, yo, what up? What up? Thank you, Cody Comatose, for subscribing. Oh, sparkly loins. I have a confession, mates. All right, mate. What would that be? Over into the mining dimension we go. All right, let's go. Whee! Okie dokie. The other day, when y'all were having that drowning problem, might have been my fault. Oh, really? Was that Dianite who was doing the taglock drowning things? Oh, you clever guy, Dianite. You clever, clever guy. My box flooded and I was playing with my bath toys. I don't even know what that means, but okay. Oh, it's because we are his bath toys. How do you play with toys without a body? That's my question to him. All right, so are you actually, like, you're gonna do stuff now that I'm here providing power? Too much power. Wait, how's this going? Quarry is finished. Has it really finished? You have not really actually finished yet. You've not done that. That would be absurd if you had actually finished, because that would just be silly. They're not bath toys, they're voodoo. I know that, but how do you do it if you're... Uncle, what did I tell you about these toys? They're not bath toys, they're voodoo doll. Thank you, H2049, for subscribing. Exactly, Martha says. What if I reinitiate you? Will you, like, restart and stuff? I played with them the same way. I forged a sword with me mind. Successfully established boundary. And 154. Oh, it is going. Okay, are you going and doing it? Now it's going. Oh, it's going now. Corey had not finished. It was all lies. All lies. All right, so now we go, like, we load the chunks. We can probably just put the chunk loader in the middle or something. And be like, boom. And be like, oh wait, but that's the problem. It has to be attached to the power source. So I guess all I can really do is put it right here, right? So that gets attached, and then the energy draw is good. And then I just be like, boom, and like boom and boom. Or I could make another tesseract. Let's see. So they even float sometimes. So you're talking about you're taking baths with your champion. Look, Martha, they look like them, they smell like them, their bath toy shaped like them. Thank you, Jardin's Third Nut, for subscribing. So you think baths is your champion, just something that reminds me of him. Okay. Well, is it still, it's going. Now, I know the Ender Quarry is a chunk loader, but it only loads two chunks. So, what we would ideally, thank you, Jordan's Pinays, for subscribing. I'm a simple man that misses his friend. Get off me back. Right, friend. Thank you, Affy, for subscribing. Very much appreciate it. So here's the thing. It only loads two chunks, the Ender Quarry. So what I need, I guess, is another tesseract so I can put the quarry or the chunk loader like right in the middle and then have it keep loading all of the chunks that the quarry is actually mining out. That's sort of what I need to do. The problem is I need another tesseract in order to do that. And tesseracts don't come cheap because I need the ender liquid stuff and things. So a man can be a friend and employee. Excuse me, indeed. So, all right, that thing is going. Oh God, that is a lot of energy draw. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 wait. Oh, it's actually filling up like real fast though. Holy crap. Holy crap. What are you at right now? It's at, hold on. It's at 186 million RF? Or is that 1900? I can't see. No, I think that's at 200 million RF that it's gotten. Dear God. Dear sweet mother of God. What it, oh my God. Yeah. Welp. Welp, that's interesting. That's, so I guess I just need to go, thank you Dylan Harmon again for subscribing. I need to go and basically make another tesseract is what I need to do, and that these things use a lot of power. So I'm just going to take it down for now. Because I don't think when it's not helping because the Ender Quarry already uses two chunks, or it already loads two chunks, so having this thing here loading one chunk isn't doing anything. I need to get another tesseract, basically. And, whoa, is this actually showing where it's operating? That was kind of, whoa, it's actually showing where it's operating. I didn't realize that. That's really cool. Look at that. It's like going, whoa. Oh, it's turning it into dirt. Whoa. Hey, it's turning it into dirt. That's amazing. Look at that. Hey, that's awesome. I didn't realize there's actually a visual cue for the thing. That's really cool. I will, he was a good enough lad. If I had a son, I wouldn't have treated him any better. So, okay, well, they're having, let's see. So, Martha, is there any other favor I may be able to do? Because what if I could tap into the power source, grab a Tesseract from Martha, and then use that to power a freaking chunk loader in here? That would be pretty cool, right? Yeah. Make a platform of balloons and basically put all your reactor stuff on it, then it's able to move around place to place. Oh, God. Make a flying reactor? I could even make a flying ender quarry. How funny would that be? Except, well, I couldn't really do it because it has to have the platforms, but that's funny. flying reactor and then tesseracts. I guess with the tesseracts, it doesn't matter. You can move the other stuff rather than the reactor. Thank you, Jossum George, the shark, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. Okay, anyway. I'm thinking on that, Lovey. Uncle, never mind. You don't understand me, man. All right, well, I guess we're out of here. I guess we are out of here, but it is definitely grabbing some friggin' resources like friggin' Narbuckle over here. Look at this thing go. Look at that thing go. Oh. That's awesome. I could even go for the fortune enhancement on it, but I don't even know where I would put it. I have a trash can, the speed, the ender chest. I don't even, like, where would I put the other thing? There's no more room. Then it's completely... Oh, I guess I could put it on the bottom of the thing. I would have to, like, open up a side, connect it on the bottom, and that's all I could do. But then I could get fortune. It's a thing we could work towards if we really wanted to. And then we could get speed 3, and then we'd be like, oh my god, it's just like, let's see what the cost is. Look at it go. Look at it go. All right, let's see what the cost is on the stuff. So, we go, look at that iron go. Look at that iron. Watch the things roll in. Watch them fly. Here we go. It's probably going to stop because the chunks have probably stopped. No, it's still going. It's still doing stuff. It's still going. It's still amazing. All right. So things that we need include, do we have manulin? Ladies and gentlemen, we do have ourselves a manulin. Some nice good old manulin. 3 blocks worth. Why did I do that? I needed liquid manulin. I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. That was stupid. I'm in the habit of, oh, it's melted. I'm just going to fetch it. No, I didn't want to do that with the manulin. I just wanted to throw the freaking manulin in. Fine, whatever. Yeah, money blocks. This wouldn't be an episode of My Night without some face palms. These things do happen, but that's okay. In the meantime, I was going to look at other things anyway. It's not even a big deal. Don't worry about it. All right. So, Ender Quarry. Boop-a-doo. Let's see. Ender Quarry Fortune 3 upgrade. Oh, my. Wait. What did it? Times. Power drain multiplier times 80. Takes 80 times the power. Oh my god. And you need fortune one. What the crap? Hey, ayo, hey, what do you do? Whoa. People just tampering with my ender chest. All right, geez, man. Thank you, Reginix, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. Do we want to do the speed 3 upgrade, which is just efficiency 5 extra? Sparkly boy, I have another idea. What can that honey be? I could make these in the meantime, possibly. Do I not have any gold? Gold. I do not. Oh, wow. I actually don't have gold. Do I not have any in the thing? Do I really not? I don't have any gold. What the heck? I don't have any gold. All right. Well, looks like we need to do some smelting, except for the problem is that I don't have any ability to... The iron's all in there, and the iron is not going to help me in that situation. So I wonder if I can swag mill it, but it's probably going to take a really long time in the swag mill. So, all right, well, anyway, coal. Let's just grab a stack out of there. That is a lot of coal going on, and we'll do like that. I'll be like, boom, and boom. In the meantime, you know, I guess I kind of just have to smelt some gold. The old-fashioned way, otherwise I am not going to have much left at all. That's boom, boom, and then let's just go like that and do this, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom. I know there are better ways to do it, but yeah. Yellowrite, okay, yellowrite ore. Keep on swag milling it so it's super swiggity swaggity swooty. Are you smelted? You're small too. All right, back to 32. We're making an excavator so I can make this friggin' thing massively giant up to the very top of the Spectre dimension. Thank you, Reaper of Death, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. Glad to have you and stuff. Glad to have a Reaper of Death around. Yeah. What did I make? Octadic capacitor? How did I make that? I don't even... What? Okay. Octadic capacitor. It's a capacitor with like eight dicks. Sparkly donger. Is there my main man, Dionido? What is up, sir? What is up, sir? I don't even know how I got the thing. Pop that green doodad in the swag mill. Oh. Capacitor. Okie dokie. Octadic capacitor. Whoa, wait. What? What just happened? What just actually happened? Consider it a gift for being chivalrous to me, sister, on your outing. Wait a minute. Jesus! Oh my god! Oh my god, that's fantastically, incredibly amazing. Oh my sweet mother of god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's an octadick capacitor. It's such swag. The swag is, oh my god. 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 I didn't even realize I was given the octadick capacitor. Just, I'm glad you approved, boyo. Holy mother of god, this is amazing. I have so much everything. Wait, what if I throw gold in there? Gold. Okay, let's see what happens if I throw some gold in the octadick capacitor. Alright. It's a little slow. Slower on there, but the freaking yellowrite is like, oh my god! Oh my god, it's too fast! It's too fast. Oh my OMG. It is too fast for y'all. Boom, and then we go like this, and then we go like that, and then we go like two of these, and then we're like boom. And we're like boom. And then we're like boom, and then we're like boom, and then we're like boom, and then we 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 like, oh my god, it's so many, and it's amazing, and oh my god, my life is just all of a sudden probably the most incredible thing in the actual entire universe. The entire universe, that is one of the more amazing things that I've ever seen in my life. Alright, well, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Look at the freaking things go. Look at the pulverized gold, and then I can smelt that, and I can get copper, and I can get the freaking stuff, and I can get the things, and... Oh, so good! So amazing. Alright, that is that, and then I can smelt you right, and then you're gonna like, dude, can I put an octadick capacitor in here? Wait a minute. You can make it work in Alloy Smelter 2. Wait. Oh, it doesn't work there. All right. Sorry, distracted. So what do you say, Sparkly Boy? Wait, did she tell me? Oh, I will give you a week with the power in good faith that you'll get me the kits. I didn't even realize she mentioned. Yeah, that's cool. I will do my best to acquire them in a timely fashion. Bro, should we try the... We could try it in the Alloy Smelter, too, and be like, oh, my sweet mother of God, that is amazing. Wait. Put it back in there. Freaking octadick capacitor. Holy crap. Look at this thing go. And then gold. Gold out the wazoo. This is the greatest creation that's ever been created ever in life. All right, 50 gold. And a little bit more in the gold department, a little bit more. We actually got some gold now. That's pretty cool. Do you like me some gold? All right. Once you get them, or in a week, we'll talk again. So how's the power source work? All right. How do we make an octadick capacitor? Capacitor. Alright, here we go. Basic capacitor, octadick capacitor, double layer capacitor, energy. Dude, I can make one of these, bro. It's not even that tough. Oh, I can totally make one. Pulverized coal. Oh my god. I'm making all of the octadick capacitors in the world. Here we go, making them all. Do you have a tesseract? Not a spare one. friggin' Octodick capacitors for days. Wait, what do you go? Oh, I need some nug nugs. Alright, that's fine. Hey, it's fine. Not even a big deal. We got plenty of nug nugs now. Let's just do that. Get some nug nugs. Be like, boom. Basic capacitors. We need like four of you or something like that. Or five, maybe six of you. And then we'll make like the double layered because we have the energetic alloy. Do I have the energetic alloy? No, but I can use my existing Octodick capacitor to make the things. Simple as tapping into my network, then you can use it. Okay, just need to find a good way to get the ender nug things. Alright, anyway, so energetic alloy, we can use the Octodick thing. Energetic alloy, like this, and that's the friggin' like, what is it? Oh, yeah, the redstone, the gold, and the glowstone. So, redstone, make like 32 of you. Redstone, gotta get some gold, and then gotta get some of that glowstone. Good old nice glowstone right there. Oh, you just place it down, and then fortune, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boop. Whoops. You make the base metal out of tin, shiny and silver, boyo. I know, but you need the ender stuff for it, because it's a friggin' tesseract. Alright, how are we doing here? We've got plenty of glowstone dust. Then alloy that with the pyrethium and ender pearls. And uncle, I'm not done with your lecture yet. Basic chemistry. Wait, what? Make the base out of metal. I know how you make the freaking base, the tesseract thing, but... Oh, you know what? I might be able to use mine chem. Tesseract. Okay, I know how to make the tesseract frame. That's... Oh, wait. Tesseract frame... Because, yeah, tesseract frame full, you have to use a fluid transposer and put liquid ender into it? Is that how it works? So the frame, but the frame requires the enderium, which requires the friggin' stuff. It requires enderium blend, induction smelter, or you can get pyrothium dust. Actually, I can make that easily. Okay. And then I can also make the enderium base. Can I make the Enderium? I can, actually. Okay, I can make a freaking tesseract. I can do it. But at the moment, let's just go and do some stuff like this, and like this, and like this, and then go and grab the Octodick. And be like, meow, make more of you. Actually, really only need like one more, but that's cool. It's polarized gold. Let's make some more. We have the polarized coal and the Yellorium and... more yellow right that I can smell. I don't even know. Like that. Something like that. And then coal. Grab a few of you. Boom. What I probably should do is I should just go and like keep these friggin' furnaces stocked with a huge amount of coal all the time. That might make life easier, but I don't know. Alright, so many things. Look at that. Energetic alloys. 8. And then it's going fast. This is the best. This is the best thing in the world. So why don't we make a... okay, so tesseract. We got the fuse quartz for it. What do we need for it now? Do we need... We need to do pyrothium dust. Can I make you? I can. How convenient that I can make that. That's not very nice. I don't know, like 6... And 8. 8 sounds like a nice good number for it. And then I need the enderium base, which requires tin, silver, and platinum. Tin. Okay. Silver. Platinum. Silver. Which I have quite a bit of. Tin, silver, and platinum. Let's see. Basic chemistry. Uncle, he knew it was one-sided, didn't he? Normally I wouldn't care, but he was such a troubled boy. What's going on? I don't know what's going on. Okay, well, anyway, I'll be like that. And then look at the freaking mind chem. Oh god, you need a lot of stuff for that. Oh dear. Enderium base, which which is that. Oh, and then you need double the tin for it. Okay. And what else do you need? Ender pearls, which are easy enough, and that's not a good enough answer. Ender pearls. I need like some little stuff, and then be like, yo. All right. Oh, they're referring to Mott's. Boy, I told you it was complicated, and that's not a good enough answer. I told you if I had a son, he and Mott were basically treated the same. Oh, excuse me. All right, just a couple more, and then I'll be ready to rock and roll. Talking about Mott. So Mott, remember, Mott is other Tom, because Tom spelled backwards is Mott. Right? Yep. A father was not what he was after. I wouldn't have acknowledged a child as mine if he couldn't build himself up the way Mott did. Having that background chat about Mott. Pity for... Well, that's what he got. A pity for someone so young. So young. So young that Mott was. Mm-hmm. Well, anyway. So, we're trying to get the Prothium and this stuff. And then, wait. Alright, so now I can grab this. I can keep that in there. Then we can do the... What was it? It was like 2 tin, platinum, and silver. Something like that. And then, hey, there we go. Enderium base. Oh my god, that's making a lot. Oh, that's making a lot. And then it's going to stop when we hit the bottom of the platinum. Okay, that is pretty... No, don't do crazy. Whoa. Oh, wait, it's doing more? It was doing... Oh, okay. Cool. Well, if all the tears of men and gods pooled, the oceans would be twice as deep. What a line. What a line. That sounded very, like, philosophical and stuff. I don't even know. All right, and then finally, in order to make the Enderium, we go like that, and then we go 2, 1, 2. All right. 2, 1, 2. And then you... What would it have to be in again? Hold on. Alloy smelter. 2, 1, and 2. What are you doing? 2, 1, 2. Oh, it is going. Oh, it's going. Oh, it's just real slow. Holy crap. Even with the octadic capacitor? Oh my god, if I didn't have the octadic capacitor, this would take the longest amount of time in the history of the world. Holy crap. Well, hey, we're getting Enderium. Finally. That was an easy way to make it. Thank you so very much for the octadic capacitor. Otherwise, I would have been in trouble. Alright, so, capacitor. Let's make some more of those while we're at it, because they seem pretty friggin' awesome. Okay, so double-layered capacitor. What are you doing? I have more energetic alloys here in my inventory, that's why. Pulverized coal. Seems like we need to go and use the swag mill to swagalicious it up. Alright. Dude, like, can you imagine if I didn't have the capacitor in there, how long this would be taking? Let's see. You've rarely spoken truer words. Alright, brah. So we're doing pretty well. We're doing pretty well. How are we looking up in here? We're doing, you know, some pretty serious progression with the stuff and the things. I've really been bored enough to think this deeply. Is that right? Is that right? Well, alrighty. Anyway. My main man, Dionite, he's like, you know, okay, so this should work as the coal powder, and then we can go like this, and be like, whoop, and whoop. How many do we need for the we just need 2 of them. Oh, God, I need the vibrant alloy, but I have more of those, right? I have more, I think. Do I? I do! I love it when a plan comes together. Oh, that's great. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, let's introduce another octadic capacitor into the world. All right, and this thing is... rock and rolling out of control. Is there any other stuff that we can put the octadic capacitor into? That's the question. Okay, we've got acceleration cards in there. I could use another one, though, possibly. Maybe. What about... I could use possibly another couple of acceleration cards. Don't hurt yourself. Look, he's gone. I'm dead, and the past is the past. Two of those things need to change before we can go fixing the other. Huh. Alrighty then. Well. They're having like some serious talk over there. Alright, so we've got enough Enderium for 2 Tesseracts, which is actually like just what we needed. So that's pretty cool. So we can throw that in there, and then we can make a Tesseract from here. Tesseract frame empty. 1 and 2. Actually, all we need is one, but hey, we have a spare now, so that's pretty great. Wait. I can go fix, speaking of Shiny Johnson, how? What? What in the world just took place? I don't even know. All right, so now we need a fluid transposer or something. Is the mission, how is the mission recover Dianite's body going? I don't even know. Is it going? Tesseract, so we need it to be full, which means you take an empty one, put it in a fluid transposer, which means we need a fluid transposer. Fluid transposer. How do we make you? Fluid transposer, fluid transposer. Fluid transposer basic? I would just make a basic one. I just want to, oh, there we go. Machine frame basic. Machine frame basic, there we go. And we just need to make a tin gear. All right, boom. And then we need to make the thing, all right, like that. Basic, I just wanted it basic. All I want is a basic. Can I just be basic? Okay, wait, reinforce, basic, that's all I want. Okay, basic machine frame, thank you very much for that. So we can go zoom, 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 and then copper gear. I don't know if I have any copper gears, but we'll just make a couple in case. Like that, because I have a lot of all of the things. And then redstone coil doohicker and fluid transposer. Let us make the thing. I'm a doohickey. Wait for the basic. There we go. Fluid transposer. We gotcha. Gotcha. All right, what's going on in chat? Not well, but I take it by the sounds. I'm not sure what our next steps are. I don't know what was our next step supposed to be. I'm like, well, I'm sorry, my main man Dianite, but yeah, I'm just like, I don't know. Okay, so we got a cyanite, which that's good. Let me get another Eulorium. Put you on in, ready to rock and roll. Okay. Well, at least you're honest. I do pride myself in my honesty. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That is a quality of mine that I think is very good. It's my ability to be honest. All right, there we go. Let's get that out of there. Get the things going. Okay. So, now we need the liquided ender stuff. Perhaps Steve, with his contact, might have heard something. Might want to ask him next time. None of us really know. I'm only getting hazy bit returns from his outings. All right, so we think Steve might know what to do next. Conduit. Do I have any conduits? I do. There we go. I just need to grab you and then be like, whoop. And then look at all the things connected here. That's pretty great. All right, are you full of state? You're filling up with RF. That's great. All right. So, how do we add liquid into here? We need to get some of the enderium. Fortunately, I have quite a few buckets of that. All right, which can I do? Put that in. How do I do this? Oh, there we go. Oh, very clever. Must you remind me that I'm still without him another day or two? Where is Farmer Steve gotten to? Enderium. All right, so let's just grab you and be like, boop, boop, and boop. Oh, it's moving around because I'm dumping it out. All right, here we go. Let's just throw some stuff in. So we load it up first. I gotcha. And then we go like that. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Many wow. Many wow. All right, that's cool. I've never used the fluid transposer before. It was always like very, very intimidating. All right, so now, are you gonna do this stuff? Oh, it's going. Oh, it's going. Look at it go. Look at it go. Look at it go. I'm using a new machine that I've seen the fluid transposer like in recipes for a long time, since like Ultramodded Survival, but never used it. Okay, how much is it gonna use up? That's the question. Oh, it only uses one bucket. All right, tesseract full, and then sweet. Ladies and gentlemen, your boy is making a tesseract from scratch. Oh my goodness. Must you remind me that I'm still without him another day or two? I don't mean to, Martha, darling, but he is our best chance, barring you and your mother's visions. Indeed. All right, where did you go? All right, so we got the iron head. Just get the large plate. Yeah, I ain't even all bothered by it. I'm just gonna make it all iron. We'll be all good. All good, nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about. I'm not even gonna apply modifiers to it. There's not really any point. Except redstone, maybe. I could apply redstone to it. I may as well actually apply redstone to it because I have a lot of redstone. So other than that, though, not really much of a point. It's just for sand. So yeah. Alrighty. Boom. Now what was the final one that I needed? Is the tough rod. Alrighty there. Yep, let's just add a lot of redstone to it and we'll call it square. Alright, redstone. Let's just be like redstone for... Actually, no. I just want to add the blocks of redstone. Boom. It's actually kind of annoying. Now every time I take items out, it... Yeah, okay. Well, anyway, then we just need to add that. Alright, cool. Lots and lots of redstone. And then no sense in doing any moss because I'll just repair it with iron. So, yep. All right, tool forge, here we go. Let's make the thing. Let's do the excavation like this. And we've got the thing, and we've got the other thing, and we've got the other thing, and then the thing. And then we can call it the, we can call it super mega speed or something like that. We can call it the sandy. I don't even know what to call it. It's whatever. It's whatever, man. I don't know. I don't know. It's called Super Mega Speed. I could always change it if... Or we can call it Sandy. Maybe Sandy. Maybe Super Sandy. Super Sandy. Oh, Sandstorm. Darude Sandstorm. Obviously. Oh my god. How could I... Darude Sandstorm. That's what we're calling it. Oh my god. Obviously. All right, Darude Sandstorm. That's how we rock and roll. oh boy. Okay, there we are. So 45 out of 50. And then we just complete the thing like that. And then we get next level. And then we go like boom. 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 And then we just max this thing out with freaking redstone for days. And it's like, yeah, through sandstorm. All right. Okay, anyway. Alright, there's another thing. So we now have an excavator. We can get lots and lots of the stuff and the things. Like, whoa, brah. Okay, so I have the tesseracts, though. So Martha wanted me to make... What we may as well do is, dude, we just gotta set this thing up. Alright, so what we gotta do is we gotta get the thing. We gotta get the chunk loader. Chunk loader. And then we gotta get the thingamadoohicker. Like, we have those. Thank you, Russell times 3, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. Okay, so Martha's gonna have to tell me what to tap into in terms of the stuff and the things and the year. All right, here we go. Martha, what frequency is your power source? All right. What a frequency. Because this way I can put the chunk loader like right in the center. I can keep more of the stuff going. I have a tesseract. Or if you would like to set it up for the sake of confidentiality, that works too. Okay. Thank you, Drummond Key Freak, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. She's in one of her trances at the moment. She's on 17, I do believe. Okay. Thank you, sir. All right, if they ever want to, like, change it for the sake of, you know, maintaining some confidentiality, I wouldn't fault them. So we go tesseract in here. And then we grab the thing like this. Whoops. One of these. Not a problem. All right, so, oh yeah, we need to configure the frickin' tesseract, which... Tesseract frame full. How do I do this? How do I... Wait, why does it not let me do the thing? Hold on. Wait, huh? Why do you not make the things? What is this? Why does this... Wait. Oh, it's not done yet. Oh, Tesseract, wait, tesseract frame full. Oh, and then a tesseract is... Ah, very clever, clever girl. It's not done yet. I'm smart. I'm the smartest in the entire universe. Good job, Jardon. Good job. It's only a frame. That one was rough. Sorry, I've never made a tesseract before. I thought I was like... No, I did not. I'm sorry, Dianite. Did you remember to gild the frame of Ronzintin? No, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Everybody, why you have to be so mad? I'm so new at the tesseract. That's all I can do. Okay, so tesseract. Tesseract. It's easy enough to do. Tesseract frame, tesseract. So I just go like that, and then I just do the... Happens to us all at one time or another. Yes, frequency 17. What did he say? Bronze and tin. Do I have bronze? I have no bronze. Oh, man. Okay. Bronze. How do I make bronze? Smelt bronze dust. Ingot caster, silicon, and copper. Okay. Thank you, Marneth88, for subscribing. How about Tinker's Construct? Okay, so molten bronze, which is molten bronze. Don't worry about secretiveness. I will change it each week when payment is done. Tin and copper. We're going to do mine chem. I love mine chem. So tin, which we have, and then we also want some copper. Copper, all right, so we'll just do like that, and then we're gonna mine chem this up. Oh man, finally, dude, I get to use actual like mine chem. So tin and copper, there we go. Oh yeah, let's check how things are going in here. Oh, I'm out. Just gonna check the thing, but whatever. All right. Dude, things are going like super crazy. This is pretty cool. I feel like now that I have the mind chem stuff, like I just need to use it because I have... Oh, I'm an idiot. I put it on the chalk, you Jardon, you idiot. God dang it. Well, it's okay. It's not that difficult to replace. That's just a stupid, stupid boneheaded move that I did. God dang it. Why did I do that? All right. Anyway, okay, let's use mind chem because we have it. Alrighty then, chemical decomposer. So let's throw some tin in there and see what happens. Alright, that's great. There's 16 of you. I just need like a little bit of bronze, right? Let's just do that. Full stack. And copper. Copper. So one gets 16. Boom. Alright, tin and copper. And then we get the freaking chemical synthesizer. Okay, so that goes all away. And then, oh yeah, this stuff has all just been kind of chilling in there, but that's okay. Tin, copper. So, bronze. Bronze goes like this, and then we go like 12 to 4 for 1. Oh, that's great. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, would you look at that? Tinker's alloy ingot. Huh? Huh? What? Wait, what? Wait, what? What? 12 copper, 4 tin, bronze. 12 copper, 4 tin, Tinker's alloy ingot? The heck? I don't know what that is. But I'll make 5 of them, because why not? Thank you, John IV, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. That's interesting. Yeah, I don't know what to make of that. Okay. Maybe that is bronze. Maybe it works. We're going to find out in just a second. Fingers crossed, everybody. Everyone in chat's saying it's the same thing, so I'm hoping we're good. Okie dokie. Alright. Oh my god, look at the drives going. Oh my god, it's still going. Oh my god. I have 8,300 iron. Oh my god. This is not really filling up, though. The others are filling up. But that's not really filling up. Is it filling from the upper corner? Because if it's filling from the upper corner, then I just want to throw you right there and be like boom, and then that'll be good, and then that thing can hopefully start to fill up or something. I don't know, but we'll see. All right, so Tinker's alloy ingot, will you work? Wait, oh, boom, boom. Hey, there we go, we got a tesseract, ladies and gentlemen. That's pretty cool. That's a pretty nifty stuff right there. Pretty nifty stuff. So now we can use that one tesseract. I can get the frame thing later on, but it works. It works, it works, it works wonders. Sweet. I like it. I like it. I like how things are going. I'm getting so many of all the things, though, for realsies. So, coal powder, that's good. Sulfur, boom. And then, how are we doing? That's good. All right, both of you have the capacitors in you. I may as well just keep the yellowrite going, because why not? All right, keep on doing what you do. Thank you for that. Thank you. I am about to get so many yellowrite, it's going to be unbelievable. And gold. And ellurium. And ellurium. And ellurium. And ellurium. And yolorium. Yolorium. I like some yolorium. Anybody else like some yolorium? Yeah? No? You're mad at me for the terrible pun? Alright, fine, whatever. I solved the mystery of the skittering under my house. Oh, did you now, Martha? Very clever. Okay, so let's go back into the mining dimension, because that seems like a place to go. Cats? Spiders. I hate spiders. Took me into here. I forgot. Oh, hey, would you look at that? My chalk is good again. How did that happen? How in the world did that happen? But that's pretty fancy. I'm happy with that. I just magically had chalk replaced. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. I was worried you were hoarding midgets to cook pies. To cook into pies for a second. That was one time. God dang it. God dang it. And it was tasty. Okay, so let me see. So we need to do a thing, right? We need to do a thing where we go over here, be like, and I just flew off into chunks. Oh, God. Oh, God. Almost there, I think. And so what we need to do now is we need to tap into frequency 17. I have no idea what the power is on this thing, but we're about to find out, won't we? Okay. So, here we go. Let's see if I can remember this now. Frequency 17. Check Martha's Power Incorporated. Dianite Electric Co. Oh, it lists it. Oh, Dianite Electric Company and Martha's Power Incorporated. Wow, dude. I didn't realize they're public frequencies. I don't think they realized it either. I don't think they kind of realized it all. Everybody, keep it a secret. We can't let everyone know that there are power things because they don't have Deseracts and they won't know to do it. Ignored on the redstone configuration, we want it to send and receive. Energy mode, send and receive. And then what we do is we go bada bing, bada boom, and then we go chunk loader, and we're gonna see what sort of power this thing is able to take. Plus one, plus two, plus, can't go over that. That might be the maximum that it's able to do or something like that, I don't know. Oh, that's filling up on the, oh my sweet mother of God, that's a lot of energy. That's 27 million already. Okie dokie. Welp. Yeah. What about Sparkles Electric Co. Company thing? Yeah. Totally. I could actually get like just a bunch of world anchors put them down there, but I don't know. Kind of cool to have this junk loader thing. All right. This is pretty cool. This is pretty nifty. So now do we want to get a lot of sand? I think we want to get a lot of sand because I like sand. Sand's great. We got to use the Druid Sandstorm to get a lot of sand. I need to upgrade to speed 3, and then I need to friggin' do the fortune stuff, and then I need to do the stuff, and then, yeah! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have a magical quarry that's gonna do awesome things for us. Alright, but first, everybody ready for Darude Sandstorm to be in action? Are you ready? I don't know if anyone's ready for the craziness that is about to occur. I wanna go over to, I know there's an ocean though nearby, and I'm just gonna run over to it. And be like, Nero. Oh, there's a lot of sand over here. Why don't we just, ow, why am I poisoned? Ow, what happened? Darude. Okay, come on, give me the sand, thank you so much. All right. Okay, that's great. I don't actually know how that stuff is still floating, but that's cool. Alright, that's a lot of sand. Sweet! And then like this, and like they, and then like this, and then like this. Martha the Mystic screams! Wait. There are heads down here! Where? What's going on? Martha's freaking out over something. Uh-oh. That's not good. Let's just be like boom and boom and be like boom and be like boom and get all the sand. I love the sand. It looks like a mine shaft. What could it be? All right, just trying to get all the sand, and then I'm pretty sure we're gonna be like real solid here. We got a lot of sand. Like Sandy from SpongeBob, she ain't even got this much sand in her life. Sandy's jelly of the amount of sand that I have got. So, yeah. Alright, here we go. Sand McSandingtons. Alright, I gotta go. I gotta save Martha, though. This is important. I gotta go save Martha. I don't know if she's home or not, but it sounds like she's in danger. And Steve's not here, so I gotta help out. Alright. Brap! And we, hey, bud, whoa, you almost knocked me into a place that's what in the world is, warning, toxic pollution. it's just meat and iron, but, you know, yeah, we'll go with the toxic pollution. I love how someone just put a sign down there with a freaking nuclear block. That's hilarious. That's kind of funny. I have too many mud balls already. I don't need any more in my life. Okay, I'm going to Martha's house. We're going to save her. We got to save Martha. We got to save her, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, here we go. And got to go fast. Martha, I'm on my way. I'm going to save you. Oh, man. Go. What? All right. Nero. Whoa, where am I? Hi. Hello, Martha. How's it going? Oh, yeah, let's get some yellowite. Sorry, I know, I just came here and you were screaming, but then I'm like gonna... It's scary down here, and Steve's not here. All right, well, it's okay. I'm here to save the day or something like that. I don't know. What's up? What are the heads that you're so scared of? It's not scary down here. What are you so scared of? It's just some freaking, like, yellowite and stuff. I love me some yellowite. Yellowite's pretty great. It's pretty great. I do like me some yellowite, you know? Alright, there we go. Cool. So what's up? You know, just your boy, your main man, Sparkly Pants, coming to the rescue of old Martha. You know, coming to the rescue of my otherworldly daughter. Because that's what I do. I just want some wither skulls. If there are any down here, I'd be totally down for that. Yep. I ran away, but it's around here. If you can help light it up, you can have anything you find. Oh, can I now? Thank you for your permission to harvest the resources in the area. Where I don't know where you put it though. Where did you go with all the skulls? The heads, they were in a chest. I mean, Martha, I have no idea where they were. There are a lot of like branches to this mine and stuff. Some oil down here. I don't know where you went. Oh, over here maybe. I'll light things up for you. I have no problem doing that, but I don't know where you were looking. I don't have the slightest clue. Down here? No. Is it a dungeon that she was trying to like find or something like that? Maybe with some name tags? Oh man. Got all of the name tags. Alright, more yellow right, because I don't have enough already. The thousands and stuff that I have, not enough! I could use some more. Hello, Mr. Zombie, you're dead. Any ideas? What? Where's the mine shaft? I lost it! Oh no, that's no good. You didn't want to lose the mine shaft. So we back in the mine, got a pickaxe swinging from side to side. That's charge certus. We can use that to craft lots of applied energistic stuff. Cause baby tonight, we're gonna craft applied energies. Yeah, okay. Anyway. So yeah, Martha, let me know if you find it. I could use the mini map. I don't know, let's see. Let's see. Mineshaft on the owl. Martha's over here now. Where did you go to? Over here? Oh, hello. Martha, I cannot believe that you lost the mineshaft. Anything down here? Nope, not seeing any stuff. None at all. I have in fact completely lost Martha. Welp, rip, rippity dip, rippity dip, 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 dippity dip. I guess I'm gonna run back into Spectre real quick, just cause I can, so I can throw all the sand back and make more of the seared stuff, cause yeah. Alright, brah, let's take a quick trip back. Hopefully I don't end up suffocating myself, because that could possibly very well happen when I transition back over. Alright, sand, found it! Uh-oh, one sec, one moment! Don't do it yet! 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 The rude sandstorm is all good. Okay, so what we need to do is, oh my god, look at all the iron. Oh my god, look at this thing still going. Is this still going? It's still going. Oh my god, I have so many resources. Oh my god, that thing is going too. 972. I can bring you to me. Give me one sec. Oh, the resources are so many. Ah! It's so many resources. It's so many. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'll be back in one sec. I just wanted to make the seared stuff. So, I am Groot! Because I was just missing a lot of sand. So, I just want to do like that, and that, and that. And that, and that, and then we're gonna have lots of grout, cause you know, that's how we rock and roll. Alright, so coal as well. I need coal, so boom, boom. Go like boom, I go boom, I go boom, boom. I should just fill all these furnaces up with a stack of coal each, so that they never are running out. So let's just do that. And boom, and boom, and boom, and boom. And boom, and not smelting coal. That's not what we're doing here. Going like that. And then we're going like that. And nope, wrong thing again. Grout. I could make some more grout, possibly. Grout. Actually, let's just do that. And we'll be like, boom, another 64. Thank you, because I have clay for the rest of my life. But all right, that'll be good. So, okay, seared bricks, that's fine. And then I know I messed up in one of these, right? Seared bricks. All right. Seared bricks going crazy. And then let me just load up the coal and the rest anyway. Martha the Mystic Cry. Oh, God, Martha. One sec. More heads. I'm on my way, Martha. All right. I just wanted to get the stuff. Okay. Okay. You can. Okay. Bring me over. I don't want Martha to be crying. I thought Martha was like super tough and now I feel really badly. Okay, bring me over. I'm going to save you after I drop off my experience. I don't want to die. I've got to save you. Martha, where are you? Where are you, Martha? Martha. Bring me over. Bring me over. I'm your dad. Martha. I am your father from another dimension. I am, yes, okay, so, yeah, okay, ready whenever. Oh, there we go. I was like, no need to cry. No need to cry, Martha. Oh, there we go. Martha the Mystic teleported you to Martha in there. Oh, my goodness. It's a block of steel. Actually, that's fantastic. Thank you so much. Oh, I see. Nothing to worry about. Watch this. Watch this, my my Martha. How would you know about this? I'm a creeper with sunglasses. What up? What up? What up? What up? What up? Sup? I look like the chillest creeper who's ever chilled in the history of the universe. Chill. Now you're a creeper too, just like Mott's disease. Mott's disease? Martha the Mystic hides. Wait, what did I do? What did I do wrong? I don't, what's Mott's disease? Why are you hiding? Whoa, hey, what are you doing over here? I was like, what are some, pretend that's not there. I'm like, why are there just some floating glasses over there? I wonder why. Oh, it's the person. Not to worry about. Okay. Sorry to have creeped you out. Oh, I wrecked. Sorry. I know you all just vomited all over your keyboards or your phones or whatever you're using to watch the stream. Okay, let's see. Sirtis. Mott's disease. He was a sick boy. That's all. I shouldn't say much more. Yes, you should. But you said those heads are normal down here? Indeed, they are. They appear in the chests. I know, dad jokes, right? Dad jokes. That's great. That's funny. That's real funny. Like, the dad jokes are so strong. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, darling. It's just the dad jokes, like, crazy. Okay, so Yellowrite ore. Why don't we just keep exploring this area? Oh, I've totally been down here before, haven't I? This whole dirt area thing. I can't remember. But, ow, hey, you made wrong decisions with what you're trying to accomplish here. All right, give it a rest. Give it a rest. I should be like, hey, Martha, I'm a chill skeleton. What up? Yo, what up? Yo. Yo. Yo, what up?
What up?
What up? I'm wearing my sunglasses over my eyes, but it's pretty cool. All right, man, what up? I know, the puns, they're just too strong. I know, you can't even deal with them. They're, like, unbelievably punny. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. All right. I found something else. It creeps me out, but maybe I can, in fact, use that. I can, indeed, use that. Pretty fancy. Thank you so much. That's pretty great. All right. I do like me some wither skeleton skulls. Those are great. So, you know what? Now that I'm getting, like, such a... Oh, and if you really want to know, I'll tell you about the disease. Nothing exciting. Sure. You know what? You know what is now that I have all these resources that I'm accumulating, if I could work towards getting all the steel that I need for Galactocraft, I could start working towards a rocket ship. Thank you, iTouchHacker, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. What are you doing throwing me into the pause menu? Don't you dare. All right, so what I'm going to do here, I'm going to grab all the seared bricks that I've gotten and keep adding to the smeltery. When he was really young, creepers came and destroyed his home village. That's a shame. And we have now achieved maximum smeltery size that you can achieve in the Spectre Dimension. All right, very cool. Only one excess. That's great. All right, so this thing can now, I wonder how many iron at a time it can take. Let's see. All right, how much can you take at once? 64, okay, plus, how many more can you take at once? Wow, all right, that was 64 plus 26, so that's, oh my goodness, that's 80. You can do 80 at a time, so you can make 160, so now we need to make some of the, we need to make the smeltery drains, and yeah, wow, okay. All right, so smeltery drains. So we need to make some more of those. Boom, 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 Boom. And yeah. Well, yeah, can't fall in anymore. All right, 90. I can. Is it 90? Is it 90? Oh, okay, it's 90. Yeah, it's 90. I can math real good. Yeah, math. It's like, whoa, 26 plus 64 totally is 80. I can math real nicely. Yeah, totally. Okay, so let's make like more of the stuff. Well, anyway, what are they saying? It wasn't all bad, kid. I couldn't stop it all. Just internalize most of it. I'm sorry to hear about that. Alright, so faucet. Seared faucet like this. Boom. 2, 3 more of you. And then drain. Smell tree drain. 1, 2, 3. And we also need the basin. Casting basin. 1, 2, 3. Alright, there we are. I'm not. Kid was amazing, like I said. Most blast resistant guts I've ever seen. Dang. My man Dionite, I think he was a fan of Mr. Mott, I believe. Alright, so that. And that, and that. And then we just need to put the smeltery drains up here. I know it's gonna technically break the thing doing that, but whoops, hey, don't want you there. Nope. Like this. Actually, if I just do that. And that, and do that, and then I go like this, and then, hey, it's just some iron chilling in there, not a big deal. All right, and then I get the seared faucet, and whoa, why are there faucets? That was weird. What are you doing? Use the faucets, you stupid thing. Why are they up? Oh my god, okay. There, boom. All right, there we are. Look at this, 446 iron. Good god, okay. Could probably make a fusion reactor in there without him feeling it. And he took care of that tiny girl so well despite his cruelness. What tiny girl? Is this like Sonya's otherworldly tiny girl? boom. Look at all these casting basins go. So we can do 45 at a time. Still could use more, possibly, maybe. Why don't we do 1, 2, 3. We'll see how much more we can do. And then we do... faucet. 3 more of you. 1, 2, 3. And drain. And 1, 2. Up. Oh, we're out. Except there might be some more. There are more. Woo! Sweet. Alright. Cool. What was her name? Alyssa? Country Bat. Young little wild tribesman child, always exploring and bringing him treasures. He did save her after her village got destroyed. Country Bat? Instead of Firefox? Is that Firefox's name? Country Bat? Good old Country Bat! Yep. Country Bat. Oh god. Well. Anyway. Alright. Oh wait, didn't mean to. Oh, I did mean to do that. Whoa. Okay. Look at that, Manulin just chilling on the top. Delightful. Oh, why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. Okay. Wait. Casting basin needs to go here. 1, 2, 3. And then we go up here with that. Between Dad and Mott, that little one was spoiled senseless. Sure, whatever that means. Okay, like this. And what are you doing with the friggin' faucet things? And then faucets. All right, that allows me to drain quite a bit at once. You fool! ME gravel overload! You fool! Where's my gravel overload? Hold on. Gravel. I mean, I have quite a bit of gravel in there. I like how he phrased it. You fool! I can't believe you had a gravel overload in your ME system! You fool. Well, Spock was unique in his bottomless ability to pay attention to everything and nothing. What a great subscriber name, though. Ay. It's just 2,200. All right, boom. Boom. But I did not get you. Boom, boom, boom. All right, so we can clear out quite a bit of iron all at once. Okay, so there we go. Lots of iron. That's great. You fool! Oh, you fool. I cannot believe you. All right, iron. So we just go like boom, boom, and then we double that. Oh my god, it's just so much. It's so much iron. I'm never, ever gonna run out of iron ever again in my life. Look at all this. Holy crap. Holy crap. Boom. Look at that. Look at that. What a friggin' delightful, delightfully delightful thing. Okay, that stuff can go in there. The arrows can go in there. I want to keep the potion flask on me because it's great. And yeah, we have a lot of stuff flowing into our Emmys. Jesus. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff. Wow. Alright, man. Alright. And we have more. Ay, ay, ay. I could just, if I wanted to, for the rest of eternity, handle turning all of the raw stuff that I'm getting into new. Geez, more Eulorium too. Ay, ay, ay. And just throw that in there. And throw that in there. And just keep up the things. They're rolling. They're doing stuff. Eulorium. All the Eulorium. I can just swag mill the crap out of you, and yep, that'll do what it does. Oh my god, Jordan, you fool. You fool, Jordan. Alright, I wonder what Dianite's power supply does, though. It'd be interesting to see. I don't know how you can measure it, but... Alright, I want to check if Tucker's freezing thing is still in there. Okay. Alright, let's see. Okay, so how do I get back out of here? I'm gonna do this, and I'll just diggle it myself to the surface, because 48, yeah, let's just do that. All right, up we go. Nyerlp, nyerlp. I don't even know how close I am to the surface, but hopefully not too far away. Oh god, wait, watch me like end up inside of Martha's house by doing... I was kind of close. Okay, I should be a little bit more careful next time I decide to do that. All right, well, let's just do... That really was, like, directly under Martha's house, though, so... And nifty. I wonder if she's done anything to spice the place up today, perhaps. I like what she's done with the farm over here, though. It's pretty nice. Are there bees? I hear, like, bees, kinda. Nice little launch pad for this. Diamonds! Yay. Yay, diamonds! That's pretty cool, this whole launch pad thing. All the carpenter's block sloped stuff. I like it. I likes it a lot, do you know? It is a hello, Mr. Peck Mage Man. How are you doing? Held on, iron capped wooden one. I don't wanna... See, Uncle, I'm an explorer too! I don't wanna kill... Hey, what's up, bud? I know he's a Thaumcraft dude. He's like, what up, man? I don't wanna kill you, because I think you might do important things for Thaumcraft. He also looks kind of fancy. It's like, which is what the family needs. Someone else to wander off the void. Right-click him? You fool, right-click him! Sorry, a little bit. I need a disarming spell. That is a good call. What up? Hey, can I right-click you with an empty hand and be like, what up? Yo, what up? Scan, oh yeah, scan him. All right, what up? Yeah, that's pretty cool. I scanned you, man. How does it feel to be scanned? Scan it! Yeah, you can hang out there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eventually make a disarming spell. I'm gonna come back there and I'm gonna be like, what up? What up, man? Hey, you can't kill the farmer zombie. That's not okay. Oh my god, dude, I'm always like, oh, the owls. There's a bird outside. What is up with this? Oh. Hey, buds. I love this. This is the greatest thing ever. The wheats, dude. I want to make one of these. These are the coolest things ever. These are the coolest things. I have my pink slime in here because I need my pink slime for slime and beginning. Ding 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 ding. Maybe I should make another safari net. I should make another safari net using my only other gas tier that I have. One only other gas tier that I have. Let me just make a safari net with it and go back and grab him and be like, hey, what's up? All right, man. Instead of a fandom, we have a scandum up in here. that's puns. Anyway, so safari net. Safari nets. Yes, indeed, we will like that. And then we are all out of guest tiers for the rest of eternity because there are no guests ever in the world. Okie dokie. Well, in that case, I can throw at least the full one in here. Oh, nobody's a fan of the Scandum joke. Fine. All right. Is he still? I don't know if he's still over here, but we'll check. All right. Watch us get back over. He's still there. What up, bud? How's it going, my friend? I'm going to capture you. Okay. Is that okay? I'm going to capture you. I cannot capture him. What about a lasso? He does not like the... Oh my god, he doesn't like the safari net. Alright, well, we gotta maybe try using a lasso on him and be like, hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Look at those drives filling up. Alright, anyway. What am I doing? Why are you taking me back? Don't do that. Hi, Martha. Sup. Thank you, Walshy Boy, for subscribing. Just trying to capture this guy. All right, here we go. He's making weird noises. I'm gonna lasso him. Toss gold at him. Let's see, gold. I'll try tossing gold at him and seeing what happens. It's fun to watch. All right, lasso. What do I have my lassos? Mini me. And Franklin. Oh, Franklin. I can just drop him. Where do I want to... Actually, you know what? Let's make another lasso. Lasso, because I don't want to get rid of anything else. Franklin and stuff. And yeah, make another lasso. All right, there we go. You say, son, you would do anything for that peck, eh? Isn't that what you say? You're entertained by anything. Oh, gold coins, you say? Let's bring some of those along and make it rain on him. See what happens. All right, man, are you in the mood for some gold coins, huh? I have some gold coins for you. What's up? Oh, he likes it. Hello. Not like I can walk off my energy. Thanks for bringing it up again. Anything I can do to help? Are you following me now? Are you my friend? Are you my bud? Wait, let me wish you would step back off that roof, my friend. I would understand. I can't lasso him. Bro, I just want to lasso you. Can you do that for me? I can't lasso him. Wait, okay, so put gold coins in his left slot. Oh, roll the dice. What are we gonna get? They get nothing? Roll the dice. Oh, knowledge fragment, that's cool. So this guy, he can't be safari netted or lassoed. Very interesting. It's probably because he has an active thing that you can do, but I don't know. Roll the dice. Ooh, potion of regen and an earth shard. All right. Let's see. What else, man? Roll that dice. Knowledge fragment number 2. What can we do again? Knowledge fragment number 3. What if we do all 6? Oh, it just does one at a time. No, roll the dice. Roll the dice, you mother of God. Roll one at a time. Mana bean? Seems like one at a time works better. Knowledge fragment? Alright. Nothing? No, nothing. Alright, at least we got some stuff. God dang it, I just want to capture you and you won't let it happen. Let's see. You asked how I could help. I answered. Sparkly Nugs, Jailer's Net, perhaps? Did you make a friend? I don't think any of them work. He seems to be a free spirit. What about ingots? Gold ingots? I'll try it. Oh, that works. Ooh, knowledge fragment. Hey! What if I get some more? I'm gonna get some more. All right, brah. I'm gonna get some more. Here we go. We're gonna trade with him. keep on trading with him. Be like, yo, what's up? Those are the least reliable. Thank you, Captain Stark, for subscribing. Is that what I assume that was supposed to mean? And boom, boom, boom. So many of the irons. Okay, I could even try giving him a diamond to see what happens. That is a thing that I could do. Mana bean, boom. Potion of regen. He seems to have some sort of breathing disorder. That is definitely true. Is this still feeding? Oh, looks like we run out. No more. He's so wheezy. Wheezy, baby. Yeah, totally. That's what's going on. Let's see. How much iron do we have in here? A lot. 500 or 410. Poor thing. Wheezy, baby. All right. Let's see. Let's see what he... What would you do for a diamond? Hey, bud. Hey, bud. How's it going, brah? How's it going, brah? What do you do for a diamond, man? I like that. Oh, two potions of regeneration. Yeah, that's pretty cool. What about for another gold nug nug? Oh, another potion of... you were just spitting out the freaking potions of regen. Potion of healing. Potion of... What? What did he got mad? Thank you, Toro FRP, for subscribing. Poor thing. Uncle, don't tell Mom about our arrangement, okay? Of course not. She either lecture me or one in on it. Hey, 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 hey. Why do you have to do that? Why do you have to... Yo, yo, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Here, let me give you some more gold. Now you Oh my god, what are you doing, bruh? You stop. He stopped trading. He's like, bro. Oh no! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Don't run away from me. Don't run away from me. I didn't mean to knock you off. He's like, no, 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 no. He's scared of me now. He's scared of me now. Don't run away. Don't run away. Don't run away. So the only reason he stood still is because he was trapped on a roof. Wish you would step back from the land, my friend. That died upon my life, you and it. Nope. He refuses. He refuses. He's refusing to be tamed, even when I can't click on him. Oh my god, why are you running away, bro? We had such a friendship arrangement. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to knock you off the roof. We're gonna be good friends. We're gonna be best friends. Don't wander. Oh, he's healed. He's healed. He's good. He's back to 30 out of 30. Hey, hey, hey. Do you just not want more gold? Hey, there. Take the freaking gold. Eat it. Eat it. Hey, do you not see the freaking gold? It's right over. Oh my god, what are you doing? Are you have you become like real picky? Have you become like real pi- Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here! Look at this! Freaking threw gold on the ground! There we go! Now you're friendly! Now you're cool, right? Now we cool! How do I make you friends? Hey, just grab the freaking gold, alright, man? There we go! God, you had me worried for a second, alright, man? Potion of regen and a feather. More gold for more potions, or you just ate my gold. You just ate my gold! Why are you eating my gold? There we go, knowledge fragment again. Brah. Brah. You're bro. You're bro. You're bro. Alright. How do I make him my friend, my permanent friend, though? That's all I want to do, is I want him to just be my, like, friend. He was trying to run away and never have to trade again. Hello, mysterious floating goggles. We meet again. We meet again. Yes, indeed. I don't think SafariNet Launcher, it's the mods that aren't compatible, is basically the dealio here. Oh, you're standing in the ignition. Sparkly boy, what are you doing? Trying to be friends with the new bud. I'm not going to kill him. He is a valuable asset. Valuable, valuable asset. Okay. Come on. Zoom, zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Goodness. Goodness. Why do you say goodness? Young Weezy, baby. Oh, yeah, well, Weezy, baby. Yeah, Weezy, yeah, baby. Yeah. All right. Well, I don't know what to do with him anymore. Oh, I didn't even see Thomas the freaking tank engine over there. Whoa, things are falling out of it. Things are falling out of Thomas the tank engine. What is this? It's aromatherapy. What the freaking heck is he this? Is it a scarecrow? Hold on. It's dropping scarecrows. Nyeop. 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 I don't even understand what's currently taking place, but all I know is this is friggin' Thomas the Tank Engine, and he doesn't have a face. Why doesn't he have a face? He needs a face. What are you doing? He doesn't have a friggin' face. Okay, this is unacceptable. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what I deem unacceptable. We are going to give Thomas the Tank Engine a face, because he needs one. All right, bro, we can't have this. Let's see. He just wanted to pop up a good uncle. Wait, stop doing that to me. Stop teleporting me back to the overworld. He just has an iron-capped wand. It tells you when you look at him. It's not even a great wand. So we're like, there's no need to kill him over a wand that's not even that good. Because that would just be cruel and unusual punishment. I guess every time I come in here now, just going to dump out a bunch of iron just to have. All right, we got to go do what we got to do is we got to do boom, boom. And then we got to go boom, boom. And then that's what we do. That's how we roll. That's how we give people mouths around here. All right, in case you weren't familiar, that is what we call a mouth in these parts. Yep. All right, so we just got to give Thomas Tank Engine a freaking face. If he wants to suck diesel fumes, it's up to him. Remember, it was an iron cap wand. Does he have a special wand focus? Oh, is that what he has? I still don't want to kill him. I sympathize too much, even though he's probably going to go somewhere else, but I just don't want to lose. Dude, I don't know what kind of wand focus he has. Iron cap wooden wand. Does anyone know exactly what kind of focus that is? Because I don't want to kill him for... I feel so badly. He is inhaling diesel. This is why he's so raspy, is because he's friggin' inhaling fumes from a rocket. Oh, man. Oh, you can trade for it. How do you trade for it? Okay. Does anyone know... between you and Steve, I feel like herding cats trying to keep you out of trouble. It's a peck focus. Watch, if I kill him though, I don't even know. Peck's curse. No, stop doing things. Why am I back, Inspector? Okay. I'm just gonna bring like some diamonds, and I'll bring some gold with me, and I'll bring some nugs and coins and. I don't even know what to trade with him for it. I don't even know. Keep giving him gold, you say. Just keep giving him gold. Just keep giving him gold and he'll give me the stuff. Alright, is it just gambling though? Like, oh, Blood Moon. Oh man, he's probably gonna get wrecked in the Blood Moon. Bro, you gotta just do what you gotta, hook it up. You gotta hook it up fatty style so that I get the thing. Alright, I really need it. Can you please give me the thing? Knowledge Fragment. I just need to... Okay, just... Wait, just do this. Boom. Boom. Egg and gold. Boom. Boom. Come on. Come on, mana bean. Give me the stuff. Don't make me kill you. I don't want to kill you. But it's going to be a moon that's really bad for your health, and you're going to die. You're going to die, and that's not what you want. It's not what you don't want to die. I got to just kill him. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, I feel so badly. He did drop the wand, though. Oh, I feel really badly. Wait, what can I get? Oh, iron-capped wooden wand with a Pex curse. Oh, I'm so sorry. I got it, though. He was going to get wrecked in the freaking Blood Moon anyway. Oh, at least I get his head to remind me of him. So sorry, man. I'm so sorry. I don't need all the shards. I can just take the beans instead. Aw, poor guy. I know, everybody... A moment of silence for the poor peck, the poor guy. All right. Well, let's give Thomas the Tank Engine a... Sonya would have killed it immediately. So let's say Sonya probably would have like tortured him a little bit first. So, you know, let's just say that we put him out of his misery prior to Sonya being wrecked, or Sonya killing him, I should say. Sonya wrecking him. Alright, let's just do a little bit of that, and then we'll just, like, put the things in, and then we'll be like, Thomas the Tank Engine, look at your beautiful face. Look at Thomas the Tank Engine's beautiful face. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be amazing. Alright, boom. And there we go, balloon. Watch there have been, like, a perfect balance of balloons to not balloons. There we go, Thomas the Tank Engine and his beautiful, perfect face. Okie dokie, so... How are we? Oh, do we need to go inside? Wait. Hey. How do we get inside? I don't know. Here we get in. Whoa. Oh, it's got the synthesizers, brah. All right, airship 42%, balloons, assemble ship. Oh, it's good. And mount ship. Hey-o, here we go. We're flying Thomas the Tank Engine. Yup, there we go. Woo! All right, gotta love it. I don't want to go too far because then they're going to be... My lady's on. What? My lady just got on. Hold on. Okay, anyway, this is fantastic. That was a fantastic experience getting to fly Thomas the Tank Engine. I like it. Okay, aligned and disassembled. Oh, my lady. Wait. Okay, young Wheezy. Wow, between you and Steve, I feel like herding cats. Martha Mystic whistles innocently. Since when are you aghast and dignified? Let it all hang out, Martha. Spirit Dino. That was a terrible laugh snort. I'm no different than normal, just distracted. I assume things are fine then, other than Steve still being gone and me being left to my own devices. Mr. Sparkles, you dropped this. What did I drop? Yeah, you'll be crazy in 2 weeks. I'll keep him gone until then. Don't do that. Why do you hate me? Because I love you. What did I drop? I don't know what I dropped, but please elaborate on what... Alrighty. Anyway, so we got the stuff. Let me run, and I put it in your inventory slot. Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, Young Wheezy's dome piece. I'm going to toss out the other one then. Young Wheezy's dome piece. I got it. Beautiful. Young Wheezy's dome piece. Oh god, Blood Moon, get me out of here. I don't want it. I don't want it! Oh yeah, let's use the one focus and see what happens. Alright, one focus. Let's see what you do. I'm gonna pex curse something over here like Good. Ow! Get peck cursed! Ow! Ow, everything wants to kill me. I can't even focus on what it does. There's so many things trying to kill everything. And brah! Oh, it does 2 damage. Yeah! Woohoo! 2 damage. Yeah, maybe it does something cooler, but I don't know what it is. Oh boy. Here we go. Yeah! Get wrecked, buds. Get wrecked by the curse of the pet. Well, anyway. Okay, so it does stuff. It does stuff, which is pretty great, you know? I like stuff. Does it do poison damage as well? All right. Yeah, 2 damage. Woohoo. You can probably upgrade it, I would assume, but... You know, I know I'm the strongest on the server now with my 2 damage curse of the pack. It's pretty cool. It's pretty friggin' awesome, if you ask me. Okay, well, all of this stuff can go into here, and here, and Young Wheezy's dome piece. I gotta put that up somewhere. Gotta mount it on the wall. Shouldn't you be doing something productive, like playing with your toys? Oh, burn, Martha burn, die and I real good. Where do I want to put a Young Wheezy's dome piece? Maybe I'll put it right there. All right, Young Wheezy's dome piece. Put it on the ground. The Young Wheezy's dome piece. Oh, yeah. New monster, I'm so proud. Shouldn't you be doing something like playing with your toys? Anyway. Boom, 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 boom. Prep, 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 and prep, prep. And boom, and we're good. All right, so many irons to go by. How are we doing on iron? We have 55 of the blocks of iron. 55 times 9, that's 450 approximately. Yep, actually, it's actually closer to 500, so that's pretty cool. We have a lot of iron. Moral of the story here. Yep. All right, well, I think I'm gonna wind things down. Because it's just about hit that 2-hour mark, so hopefully you've enjoyed watching the stream. Don't forget to follow if you're not already following, and if you're watching this on YouTube, head on over to twitch.tv/CaptainSparkles, follow the stream, streaming every day, 12 p.m. every day that I'm around, I should say, 12 p.m. Pacific, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 8 p.m. UK time, and that'll be it for now. So thanks for watching, see you next time.